Now, as for Teddy Atlas, man, let's strip off this fight a little bit. Do you think he should stay with Bradley? And do you think he made any kind of changes with Bradley in his third fight with Manny Pacquiao? It looked like Pacquiao had was more patience, maybe because of Bradley's different style going into that fight. It looked like complicated things.
Timothy Bradley with Joel Diaz won 5 world titles in different divisions. Made millions of dollars. He has one bad fight, and all of a sudden Joel is not a good trainer. Teddy Atlas did nothing for him. Teddy Atlas, all he did was confuse him from a style that he made a lot of money and was a champion, confuse him in 8 weeks or 2 training camps to do things that he wasn't used to. The reason that he didn't look as good as he did in the second fight is because he was confused. He just couldn't decide between styles, man. You can't do that. It's impossible to change a guy from Joel Diaz's style to Teddy's style. Teddy's a great trainer too, but to change him like that at that level is impossible. In my opinion, he should have stayed with Joel and ironed out their differences, whatever they may have been. Maybe the wife wanted more control of his career, I don't know, but Joel's the one that made him the money. Joel's the one that took him the 5 titles.
Yeah. I had the opportunity to ask Amir Khan, does he applaud Kell Brook's decision to go on record stating that he would like the Golovkin fight? And do you guys take him serious, and would you guys like that fight? Would you guys welcome that fight?
You know what? As hard as it is to find fights for Golovkin, and people always saying, I want to fight Golovkin, just not next, for Kell to say that, I give him a lot of respect. I hope that he's serious. I hope that he grows into whatever he thinks he needs to grow into, just like Amir did with Canelo.
Yeah.
And they can make that fight. Eddie needs to call Tom. I know that they're in communication all the time, so hopefully they put it together. I think it's a fight that England would want. Yeah. And I think Kel's at the point now where he needs those kind of challenges too.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Sekpak.